My name is Benedicta Nanyonga, the founder and executive director of Jinawataka Women Initiatives. I'm 70, I'm an old woman, but very young woman in the entrepreneurship sector. I was working with the Bank of Uganda for the last 23 years. After that, I created my own job. I started collecting straws all over whenever I find them. People were laughing at me. They were saying that, hey, look at this woman. She's going mad. She was working in the bank and now she's collecting straws. I didn't listen to them. I just continued. I started making mats, as you can see this one. I started making bags. I started making passport bags, safari bags. So many products which we have. We have 21 products. And this work is really very difficult to do because placing straw with a knife, people are suffering from hands they have swollen. So it is really very difficult, but it's very painful because people are really using our product in all purpose. And our products is washable, durable, and very unique. I really advise my fellow women to start cottage industry because this problem of this virus has not affected me. I'm at home working, and even my workers, we are here working, and we have been not affected. The government gave us food, so we are here. I advise everybody, even if you are working in the office, start a small business at home. Thank you very much.